I don't want you to get up and get dressed and show up and just drag through. I lived the first part of my life dragging through, pushing through, trying to strive to be enough, be perfect. I don't know how many of you are striving right now to be perfect, but I'm telling you, I know how it feels. I did it for decades, and I almost drove myself to an early grave. And now I live in my purpose. Now I love my life, and I want you to love your life too. You have to live in your authentic identity. You can't try to be perfect, because you're never going to be perfect. I want every single one of you to love your life.